Sweet guys. As always, it was a good meeting, and I think we got through a lot, covered a lot. So yeah, excited for the week. I think we've covered everything. I don't think there's anything else. But anyone got any last minute things?
Mate, just I think you're muted.
See, there's just no getting used to the Zoom stuff, man. I don't know how many times I've done this. Anyway, I was thinking, I don't know if I'm missing something. Isn't it supposed to be Rooted's birthday in September this month? I don't know.
Yeah, spot on, bro, spot on. So we celebrate every September. We keep it loose, so it just kind of depends on which Sunday works best. And we are wrapping up September. But because of COVID, man, it's been tough, venue, all that kind of stuff. But you're right, we still need to celebrate. God's been good. So maybe what we can do, let's go ahead and do it first Sunday of October. What is that? Is that the 4th? Let's just commit. Let's commit to the 4th of October. Let's do it. I think it'll be good for people to come, those who can. Let's have a physical gathering. It is level one, right? So the restrictions allow us to do so. But I wonder if the school, because that's the other challenge. Reyna, I know you sent an email to the school regarding that. Any word?
Yeah, I did, mate. So they said to me that possibly as soon as this week, they will be able to let us know if we can use the school building again, because we were prohibited to use it under the Disaster Management Act. They have now written to the Department of Education to ask if some of those prohibitions may be lifted. So they are excited to use their building for, you know, normal stuff that they wanted to use it as well. And they like having us there. And they said to me, they'll let us know as soon as possible. So how exactly that will work, time slots, numbers, number of seats available, like that whole vibe, we can discuss that with them later on. But they are keen to have us back. And truth be told, I think we should be keen to go back as well.
Great. Man, it's going to be good.
But I just have to say that we might not be able to do it by the 4th of October. So we should think venue at some point.
Okay, well, either way, we are committing to the 4th of October, right? We're trusting God for that. So either way, I think it's going to be good. We'll be able to sing, right, Jono?
Man, that is something that I've missed so much. So being able to get together and sing God's praises is going to be absolutely epic. So yeah, we'll put a team together. They'll be singing there for sure.
Good
question though, but I'm just trying to think, what about kids? Have you thought about that?
Yeah, that's a good question. I don't want us to make a decision that's outside of our department and expertise. So right. Maybe I just need to get Kirsty on the line at some point, get her on a Zoom and then just ask her what she's thinking. Could this be a good idea? I mean, we don't know the location yet. We know the 4th, so she can start planning, talking to parents and seeing if that's feasible or not. We might say yes to kids for this pop-up Sunday. Pop-up Sunday. Pop-up to pop in. There we go.
Nice one.
So let me chat to Kirsty and then I'll let you guys know. And we can let the church know as well.
Guys, I just want to say from an admin point of view, however this might pan out, is we obviously have a very sophisticated ticketing system on our GoDo Church database, right? In which we can even book tickets for adults and we can book tickets for kids. So it'll be easy for us to control numbers, and it'll also be easy for us to do more than one service if we can only pop up in 50s. Okay, just putting that out there. But GoDo Church has launched a new version of the app. So at some point before the 4th of October, we're going to have to communicate congregation-wide or church-wide. Listen, guys, here's the new link to download the new app. You have to be there. Otherwise, you won't be able to book your place. So I'm just putting that out there. Bookings will be easy. That's one of the reasons why we have this really cool app. But just make a note, Jono, that if we send out church-wide comms, we have to include that just to make bookings easier.
And that's wise.
Sounds good.
Really, really wise. And I think... Well, hold on. Guys, we're in level one, right? That started
last week.
So we can meet physically. I mean, I know we've been able to do so, but now even more so of a reason. So maybe let's just wrap up this meeting and let's gather at our secret location, where all our best ideas always come together. So let's do that, right? Is that cool? Can everyone make it?
Yeah,
let's go now. Let's go now.
Cool.
Yeah. Nice one, mate.
So then, bye guys.
Let's go.
Are you guys going already?
Later.
Where's everyone? Oh, wait, guys, I'm still new. Not really sure where you guys are going to meet. Oh, no, you're still on. Thanks.
I got you, bro. I got you. Let me let me write this down. It is okay. A secret location, and I don't want to send it to you because the cyber fraud stuff is on another level. so I'm gonna write it down for you. Here we go, champ.
Just hand it. Okay. Yeah, cool. Got it.
Cool. You got it?
Gotcha.
Just burn it when you're done.
Yeah.
All right. I will see, now. See you now, bro. All right, everyone. We're planning for the 4th of October. We're super excited. Pop up to pop in. More details will come your way. But until then, be praying for us. Let's commit the 4th of October. Let's celebrate. God's been faithful. All right. Keep you guys posted. Ciao.